Yo, what's up, you guys? Okay, so today we're gonna do like a top knot bun.
Top knot bun? My voice is cracking.
Yo, what's up, you guys? Today we're gonna do a top knot bun, but for like curly, fluffy hair like this. Okay, so the main things you're gonna need is gonna be a comb, some pomade, any type of pomade that you wanna grab. Right now I have classic bird, B-Y-R-D, pomade. This is from Urban Outfitters. A straightener and a blow dryer. And a little hair tie thing. One of these you get from the dollar store. Let me just show you an example as to why you need your straightener and your hair dryer. So it's for short curly hair. So say for example, we want to put this in a top knot bun, right? So we're gonna try to gather all of our hair here. Okay, yes, we're trying to get it off. And then we're gonna grab this thing from our wrist and pull it over the, oh, what happened? The poof came out. Okay, so now let's get into it. Okay, so step number one, we're gonna wet our hair. We're gonna comb through it back, and we're going to try to gather it all towards one section of the head. Okay, so my hair is wet here, obviously. It's really curly, so we're going to comb through it like this, okay? Okay, so you blow dried your hair up, right? And the objective is just we're gonna straighten it up. Everything's gonna be straightened up so we get the full maximum length of our hair, because when it curls, it can't reach the back of our head, right? And for the record, my hair reaches down to here. Before you straighten it, make sure you spray this stuff in it, flat iron, okay? Just to protect the hair. And make sure you're pulling your hair up as you're doing it so you can get the maximum length. So that way, when you pull into a bun or something like that, you'll have all of it to get to. It won't be like all curled up. Once everything's straightened up here and you can be able to move it around and stuff like that, then you can grab the pomade. It's about a quarter size. You put it in your hands, start to get it all nice and you're gonna push it towards the back. Don't put the pomade just on top of your hair. Try to get it within and under the hair. So that way, you can get all of it so your hair won't start curling up underneath it. All right, so then what you're gonna do is you're gonna then grab your hair tie, right? All right, so grab the hair up, okay? Pull it tighter if you want to. See what happens. See what happens. All right, so do it, twist, pull the bun through the loop you just did, bow, you can do it again, pull it through, let it sit up there all sexy like, and then you're looking like, what's up, girl? I got this f***ing little ball on my head like shit. Okay, you guys, so there's my top knot bun for mixed curly wavy hair. I hope you loved this video. If you did, please comment below, follow me on Instagram, subscribe, leave some cool ass comments, and yeah, I'm doing this for you guys who are just trying to experiment with your hair and don't want to buzz it off and just tired of every other normal look. And I'm tired of being able to seeing all these cool people that have naturally straight hair being able to do cool shit with their hair. Yo, I can do that too, son. So yeah, so anyways, this is it. Yeah, hope it's okay. If it's not, I'll probably do another one. Who cares? You can fix it because you got pomade and all the cool stuff. So yeah, appreciate it.